Welcome, Mr. Chairman. We have spent a lot of time in Congress talking about the $700 billion TARP bailout, which I voted against, as it happens. Not a whole lot has been talked about with regard to the $2.2 trillion that the Fed has